welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to just do a review on the L'Oreal Infallible Paints mini collection. This is the box. It's obviously empty because I have them all right here. I have tried to do this video now 4 times and I just can't seem to get the words out that I need out. But anyway, so I'm going to try this one more time. This is the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Paints mini collection. It is $29.99 and the value is $49.95. And this is available only at Ulta. I purchased this online. I don't know, probably some stores will have it, others won't. So call your local store if you plan on going into store to get it. But this was their winter collection, I believe. And it is has 12 shades. For a bold color statement, there's some nudes, some purples, some blues, a red, all sorts of different colors. So you can kind of change it up and do whatever, you know, is suitable for you. What else do I need to say? I will link the description to, or I will link the link. I will put it in the description box below for you so that way you can purchase this at Ulta if you would like. Also, please always note that if there's coupons, you can use the coupons against this for the simple fact that it is not a prestige brand, so you are able to use coupons against it. Also, make sure that you are, if you have the app, that you make sure you click on the activate all the offers so you can get your extra bonus points if they have them available. So let's just go ahead and get into this, and I will put all the information about this kit below for you, also with the link so you can purchase it. Again, like I said, it is only at Ulta for this kit. Okay, so let's get into it. The first one on my arm right here is going to be this one right here, and it is number 302, and it is a Violet Twist. And it looks like this. That one is Violet Twist. They are doe foot applicators, so they're the angled doe foot, so it looks like this. And all of them have the exact same applicator. All right. The next one on my arm is this pink one right here, and it is going to be this one right here. And it's number 316, Wild Rose, and it looks like this. Sorry, I was trying to read it. It's hard with the light. And that's the second one over. It looks like that. Then the next one over is Nude Star, and it looks like this. Oops, I'm sorry. And that's this one right here. Sorry. There we go, that's much better. And then the bright pink one is going to be this one right here. It is Fearless Fuchsia. And that'll be this bright pink one right here. And then the cranberry red color that's kind of below it is going to be in the color Sultry Sangria, and it's look like this, and that is that one right there. And then this one right here is going to be this one. Wait, no, I'm sorry, it's this one. And it is going to be in the color Spicy Blush, and that's this one right here. And that's this color. Oops. And then we have the red one, which is this right here, and it is DIY Red. And that is that one right there. And then we have the navy, which is Navy Spy. Looks like this, and that is that one right there. And it is just a navy blue. And then we have the teal, which is Domineering Teal. And it looks like this one right here. Sorry, I'm trying to, there we go. And then the next one we have is the Lilac Lust, and it is this one right here. And then, oops, I'm sorry, didn't mean to push the camera. And then we have Bewitching Bordeaux, which is this one right here. It is a deep purple. And then last but certainly not least, we have Hopeless, and that is that one right there. So those are all your colors, all 12. That's what they look like swatched on the arm. The one that I'm wearing on my lips today is actually going to be Spicy Blush, and that's this one right here, and that's what it looks like on the lips. So yeah, it's just a very light pinky nude color. I really like it. I'm curious to see how they wear. It doesn't look like they dry down. They are all still wet and they've been on my arm for probably about 10 minutes or so. So they do not dry down to a matte finish. They are going to be a liquid lipstick. So they are not matte by any means. The formulation, I've had this on my lips for about 5 minutes now and it's really good. I mean, it doesn't feel, it's not drying by any means because it's not matte. Sorry, I'm looking at the mirror right here because I'm trying to kind of describe it, but I like the formulation. It doesn't feel like there's much on my lips, but I did have chapstick on before, so that might be why, but it's not sticky. And it feels just like you have just a moisturizer on your lips. So I like them. I'm excited to see how they stay throughout the day. I know liquid lipsticks don't tend to last very long. That's why I usually wear a matte lipstick. I am so sorry. I keep looking down at the lipsticks, but I will go ahead and hold them all up so you can see them. Oh, of course. And they're dropping. So this is what they look like. The size of them is about the size of my finger. You know, so that's kind of size reference for you. I don't know if you can tell, but it looks like it comes to about here is where it's full. So you get about that much in product. Just by looking in the light, I can see this is all empty through here. So you're pretty much getting about yay product. So, I mean, they're not going to last you forever, but they are minis. But for the price for $15 for all these, and I got to try the formulation to see if I even like it. And some of them I'm going to pass on to friends and family because they're just not colors that I would ever wear. So it's kind of fun, you know, it's fun thing to have and be able to pass on ones that won't work for me and they can play around with them or they can wear them and stuff. So I recommend it. I think it's a good kit. I think it's just kind of based on what you will wear and what you will and won't use and what your purposes are with them before you buy. But I say that about any kit you look at. Make sure when you purchase something that you really look at it as a whole. Like chunk it up and say, what parts of this will I use and what won't I? Just because you want one product doesn't always make the price worth that one piece. Sometimes it's better to just pay, you know, the $7 for one lipstick versus $15 for a whole bunch that you won't wear but one. So, I mean, you gotta kind of do the price and kind of look at it and see what's best for you. So with that said, I will link everything down in the description box and I hope you have a blessed day. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I'd be ever so appreciative. And subscribe to my channel. I will go ahead and leave a link up here with my picture so you can just click on it if you want. And one of my older videos will be over here if you want to check it out. And I will link my Ulta haul up in the description box, up in the cards where I bought this. So you can see some other goodies that I found. And I hope you have a blessed day and I'll talk to you in my next video. Thanks so much. Bye.